cosmos is fully aware of the properly traumatic dimension of the human voice. The human voice, not as the sublime ethereal medium for expressing the depth of human subjectivity, but the human voice as a foreign intruder. 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 As a foreign intruder. As a foreign intruder. As a foreign intruder. As a foreign intruder.